I'm heating up some homemade broth to do because I got a rotisserie chicken yesterday. I'm gonna make some rice for it, but I made some homemade broth, and so I'm heating that up to do the rice. And in the meantime, what I'm gonna do is one of my favorite U2 songs of all time. I can't remember. I might have done this one before. I can't remember if I've done this one before or not. But this is, in fact, one of my favorite. All-time favorite U2 songs. It was a B-side. Why do I even have this up here? This needs to go in the garage. It's one of my favorites from, it's a B-side from the Joshua Tree album. I don't remember which single it was a B-side on, but no, actually, no, I apologize. No, it's not. It was actually on Rattle and Hum. It was on Rattle and Hum. My apologies. Okay, so I'm gonna do God Part 2.
Don't believe the devil, don't believe his book. But the truth is not the same without lies made up. Don't believe in excess, success is to give. Don't believe in riches, but you should see where I live. I believe in love. Don't believe in false entry, don't believe in rape. But every time she passes by, wild thoughts escape. Don't believe in death row, skid row or the gangs. Don't believe in the UC, it just went off in my hands. I believe in love.
An extra verse. I forgot there was an extra verse coming up. That is one of my absolute favorite U2 songs of all time. For some, I'm really drawn to a lot of their B-sides. I love their B-sides, y'all. I like God Part 2. I like Spanish Eyes. I like The Sweetest Thing, Celebration, Party Girl. I love their B-sides. Their B-sides are so great, you guys.